Semitic means a family of languages. The way we remember this is, the seminar critic, Semitic, said that speaking Arabic while he brews tea was not his idea of a great seminar.